Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Complete Guide. Today we are going to study the summary of the poem John Brown. John Brown is an anti-war poem. It tells the story of a mother who sends her son John Brown to war on some foreign land. One day he was leaving, he stood straight and tall wearing his uniform. His mother was really proud of him for participating in such a courageous act. John's mother says that he looks really fine in his uniform and that she's really glad to have a son like him. She tells him to do what his captain says and he will get lots of medals. This would be hung in the walls of the house. As John Brown is going away to war in an old train, the mother began boasting about her son. She loudly tells everyone in the neighborhood that her son was a soldier now. She made sure that everyone in the neighborhood understood. She was not only proud of him for doing good to the nation, but she also wants to flaunt. John Brown is away at war and his mother is at home. He sends letter to his mother. She took the letters and showed them happily to neighborhoods. For her, it was a good old-fashioned war that is honorable and romantic. As time passed, the letters stopped coming. No letters, even after the 10th month. Then one day, a letter came from John Brown's mother, saying that her son was coming home from war. She should go down and meet him at the train. The mother went right down to meet her son. She looked everywhere for her son, but could not find him anywhere amidst the crowd. When all the people passed, she finally found her son. She could not believe her eyes. His face was all shot up and his hand was all blown off. He wears a metal brace around his waist to support himself in walking. He managed to whisper something to his mother. His voice was barely recognizable. She asks her son how he came to be this way and what happened to him. She was both shocked and concerned to see her son in such a broken state. He states that while he was fighting on the battlefield in the war, his mother was back at home feeling proud and happy. John shatters all the false illusion of war. Looking into her mother's tearful eyes, he asked her if she had not assumed that a soldier's life is all thrill and romantic. John thanks God that his mother was not there in that situation to watch the horrors of war. He says that when he was in the battlefield, he wondered why he was even there. He took himself as a puppet. The lives of soldiers did not matter to them. All that mattered was victory and defeat. As John turned away, his mother was still in shock. Calling his mother to his side, he dropped the medals he had worn on her hands. The poem ends on a very depressing note. It was the most valuable gift of a broken son to his devastated mother. Thank you for watching the video. Please like and subscribe.